All I know is, right now, more than anything else, I want to watch some bloopers.
And all you have to say is, here come the bloopers, bitches. Dick. And today, finally, we're having a meeting to figure out how to find and defeat the floor on Boss One. Wait, what am I saying? I think what really sets him apart is willpower. What do you mean? Sitting up effort.
Dork face.
You followed me?
Of course.
How perceptive. I was keeping tabs on their strength and watching them learn the Weber Riverbed.
So, you gonna do it or not?
Bad.
Sucks to be you, man. That shit's paper mache.
I'm still second in command of the Knights of the Blood Oath. You'll obey my orders, like it or not.
Thank you for welcoming me back. Sorry if it's out of your way.
No worries. But you have to give me your purse or I'm gonna stomp your ass.
The thing's already killed one person!
I know. By the way, do you know people are checking out your bugs right now?
Once and for all, that I'm the only one who can protect you. I ran out of breath.
Don't be mad, sir. Then we'll do it doggy style. Okay, if you think you're ready for it, I won't stop you. Just add some ghost peppers.
We'll do what we can, but you owe us a threesome. Actually, I'll be wearing a harness and saddle. Oh,
that was an amazing meal. It looks horrifying on the plate. Damn, that was the shit.
If he needs us on the front lines, then something must have happened. Why else would he interrupt our vacation?
Because he's a dick!
Now that my identity's been revealed, it should come as no surprise that I am the final boss on the top floor.
Oh, no!
Wanna know what?
Cables? Anyway, take a shower and get ready for a Portuguese breakfast. Good. You can even bathe. Mind if I pet your head again? No? Yeah. Bird. Man, it's beautiful.
Isn't it? Kiss me!
Eva! Thank God you're okay! And I totally f***ed it up!
What's cool about that is they'll be able to fly around for as long as they want.
That is cool, huh? Let me split the fly for as long as I want.
Fries!
Next time, Yui Spark.
Fries!
I'm still trying to figure everything out.
Well, there's a little trick to doing it. Turn around. I'm gonna jam my finger in your butt.
Do you want to know what I think? That when I'm done with this line, my face will distort and my eye will bug out. See, I was... Queen.
Who's this curly moony guy?
He does a drag show down on Melrose.
Oops. I like the wandering tongue. Have you ever thought about being a merc for the cat scene?
Oops.
You get 3 meals a day plus snacks and a nap.
Next time. Boobs.
Fry!
Ow! Wait, you poisoned them?
Uh-huh. I peed in their mouths when they were sleeping.
I can't see a thing. Where are my eyes?
Knocker. Surprise. The last thing I expected to find was a cockroach in my little bird's cage.
You could be kidding! Have a toy!
I'd prefer it if you didn't call me that name in this show. You should address me as His Highness, Todd f***ing
Hammerton! It is a game, so you can at least have the balls to beat that blah 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 blah.
I don't see this taking me more than 4 or 5 hours.
You got it. And don't you worry about your penis while you're gone.
Thanks. Remember to cup the balls. Next time. Guys. How do you like my girl voice? I drum so dumb. This isn't over. Not yet. I'm just getting started. It's Monty Python's Flying Circus.
Yo, Chris Hyde, whatever. I hear you're the one that hired Kirito to dive into that game. So let me get this straight. You got him to convert over knowing that a player got shot in-game and died IRL because of... Hey, I'm not done!
It's not how the player...
So, anyway, it's great to meet another girl VR MMO player IRL. Welcome to the harem. I second that. Have you ever tested for STDs yet?
Sorry to call so early. We were planning on going on a quest in ALO this afternoon. You want to go?
I'm in the bath right now, but yeah, I'll totally go.
There's a setting on your phone called FaceTime.
And I like it.
Cheese breakfast.
That's a kinky flavor, G.
Matt, I bet you've played MMORPGs for a long time, huh?
True that. I done cybered myself raw in EverQuest.
This is my guild, the Sleeping Knights.
My name's June. How's it going?
Then let's meet back at the Lombard save point and talk about what we learned, okay?
You're late! The hell took you so long?
Sorry! We went to the Anaheim Convention Center!
She's also been fighting the harsh reality of her situation while in treatment. There's no doubt the clinical trials with the Medicuboid caused her an unimaginable
you!
If I remember correctly, I think her name was Dr. Rinko Kojo. I shit my pants.
To me! Yes!
Season 3, bitches.